Holy Bible, Ezekiel, Chapter 1, Verse 2. On the fifth day of the month, in the fifth year after King Jehoiachin had been made a prisoner,